10,000. That looks clean. 10,000. I forget what Jacques is. That thing is.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Who the fuck told you that?
Huh?
Yeah, right. Oh, that's. Must be Jacques. Oh, he's literally Jack, because he's a Jack in the box. Oh, is that it? Man. Old boys need to get a little better at the old fighting and stuff, you know? That's what I'm saying? Just another dragon. And there's a key somewhere.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
back this way. Feel like still missing something. Definitely still missing a key or something. Oh, I see. Level 100% complete. Alrighty.
Free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the
playfully dodge the question
of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Gnorc himself.
$200 and then two dragons? Easy. Okay, 402. Thank you. not sure why that would hurt me like it did, but here we are.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Gnorc boots if I were him.
Never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon.
Okay, fuck you.
What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Time to kick this up to the next level. Little 10 o'clock energy drink. Is it necessary? Definitely not. Did I want to do it anyway? Definitely. Satisfying. Yes. We're in the final stretch, my boy. Fucking... I see. Missing fucking five. God damn it. I was pretty thorough too, so I don't know what's up. Maybe I missed one. Guess we just backtrack. Like hidden stuff here either. Oh shit. Here's something. We do not fuck around in this house.